I think this preceded World War II, though, right?
I don't know. I don't think so. During World War II.
It's a four-cylinder engine. I mean, it's a four-engine aircraft. 1938. Yeah. I think Howard Hughes flew this.